Hey guys, welcome back to Foursome Physio Mechanics, and now we are going to discuss about muscle contraction and muscle work. Muscle contraction is of two types, isometric contraction and isotonic contraction. Isometric contraction involves in the development of force in intramuscular tension without any change in the length of the muscle. Whereas in isotonic contraction, there is a change in the lengthening or shortening of muscle. It helps in a maintained posture of the body. Now let's get into the muscle work. Work is defined as a product of force and distance through which the force acts. Muscle work used in controlling and moving body levers. It is of three types: static, concentric and eccentric muscle work. Static muscle work. Muscle contract isometrically to counterbalance opposing force and maintain stability. And there is no movement and there is no work done. Concentric muscle work. The muscle contraction isotonically in shortening to produce movement. And the movement is in the direction of muscle pull. Eccentric muscle work. The muscle contract isotonically in lengthening and the movement is opposite to the muscle pull. Range of muscle work. And the amount of shortening and lengthening is possible during contraction is estimated about 50% of muscle maximum extended length. The maximum exertion possible is called full range of muscle work. It is of three types: inner range, outer range and middle range. Now let's get into the strength of the muscle contraction. Strength of the muscle contraction is the muscle's ability to generate tension. The variation in the strength of muscle contraction is made possible by means of system of motor units. It needs pattern of movement and rhythm is maintained.
If this video is helpful to you physios, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and follow our Insta page for the simplified notes about this topic and also to enjoy the funny Telugu memes. Link is in the description. Thank you.